Alright, so what I've got for you guys today is an insane high kill gameplay using the best MP7 loadout in Warzone. So starting off first attachment on the muzzle, I like to use a Monolithic Suppressor. This gives us two bonuses, which are sound suppression and damage range. Then for a laser, I like to use a 5MW laser. This increases both hit fire accuracy and sprint fire speed, so it can rush more and play more aggressive. Then for stock, I like to use no stock. Yet again, this allows us to rush more, because this improves movement speed and aim down sight speed. Then for the ammunition, I like to use the 60 round mags. This allows us to play more aggressive because we won't have to reload as often. Then for the underbarrel, to reduce the recoil, I like to use a Mark IV grip. So guys, that's going to be the most overpowered, best MP7 loadout in Warzone. Like I said before, I definitely recommend you guys stick around for the gameplay, because in the gameplay, you guys are going to see us drop 16 kills, man, with this MP7. It's actually insane. If you do enjoy today's video, man, make sure to slap a like on the video, drop a comment down below, let me know what guys think of this MP7 setup, because in my personal opinion, this is the number one most overpowered, best MP7 loadout right now in Warzone. With all that being said, let's get on to the gameplay.
Over here. recon here.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Moving up.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Mark, check.
Tango.
25 are left. Stay sharp out there.
Inbound.
UAV entering the AO.
Launcher marked. Recon's inbound.
UAV entering the AO.
Relocating.
Resupply. Fire.
Marking target location. Located Tango. Located Tango. Sighted on target. Indicating waypoint.
Located armor. Sniper rifle. Go get it.
Let's get it done.